I'll send it back to you.
Thank you, John. Local singer-songwriter Sergeant Bob Timney is known for singing the national anthem at sporting events, including Penguins hockey games. He was on the show over the summer, and we recorded a song while he was here. Here is Sergeant Timney with the James Taylor hit, Fire and Rain.
Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Susan, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Oh, won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You've got to help me make a stand. You've just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand, and I won't make it any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. Always thought that I'd see you again. I've been walking my mind to an easy time. My back turns toward the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on that telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. And whoa, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you, baby, one more time again. Thought I'd see you one more time again. There's just a few things coming my way this time around me now. Thought I'd see you, fire and rain now. La da 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 da.
He is fantastic. You can hear more music from Sergeant Bob Timney this Friday, September 19th, at the Tavern Restaurant in the Adams Apple Bar. That is in State College. Showtime, 5:30 to 7:30. He's also going to be performing on Saturday night in Bellefonte. Check out our website, centralpatv.com, for all the details. We'll be right back with another look at your forecast.